upload, so I'm already on it because my video stopped at first. So blurry. But there you go. I'm gonna do it like this. Well, no, yes. This is gonna be like this. That. Yes, of course I am. Like this, it means you have made a good choice. When the screen flashes red, like this, it means you have upset a person or made a bad choice. Friendship points.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things. They wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing on me.
Friendship points. It literally affect how people trust you, treat you, and how people view you. It's good to maps and maintain this. This there is also. I'm gonna see this. I love like I am. I'm like one, but a little, but not that much. Anyways, great. Let's get started. We made each of these beautiful ladies make a video from home. They each explain a little bit about themselves. Then you get to meet them. And take one of these lovely ladies on a date. Good luck. Daddy! Are you sure they listen to you? Daddy, you don't know if they want to listen to this kind of music. Daddy, this music's too inappropriate. Alright. I have 3 dogs, which I love very much. I enjoy biking. I like to paint and read books. I've been a vegetarian for 3 years now, and I am just I'm Jessica. I consider myself bisexual. I'm pretty chill. I like to go clubbing and partying. I just love EDM. And if you don't know what that is, then I guess it's time for both of us to move on. Hey girl, I'm Jazzy, or Jazz, or Jasmine. Anyways, I'm from Brooklyn, New York. I am into whatever you are into, baby. I like old school hip hop. I like to cook. And my mom is Hispanic. I know how to cook. I like to chill and smoke every month in a wow. My dream is to actually work with children. I can't wait to meet you, Queen J's. I'm Brittany. I'm Tiffany. And we're friends. I'm Anna. Hello. My name is Anna. I live in Miami, Florida. I have lived here most of my life, and I'm pretty happy with it. Everyone also assumes that I am the rich and snooty white girl, but there's honestly a lot more to me than that. I've spent 3 years of my life studying at Harvard. I want to make my daddy proud. So I want to be an independent woman. I want to be able to take care of myself and men to take care of me. I can't wait to hear more from you, Queen J's. I'm Taylor. That's my favorite color, of course. But I have black skin. I'm majoring in science and math. Working in so I guess you could say that I know what I am doing. Not to brag. I'm just proud of myself. I can't wait to meet you, Queen J's. Hey, I'm Apple. I have one bird, two birds, and a cat. I love them all very much. I am a little bit on the younger side. But I feel that I would make a great present for you, Queen J's. I like this color. I'm into gymnastics. Very social, but I'm just a good person. You feel me? Like this joint right here. Did I say that out loud? On the people well, station. Anyway, I just can't wait to meet you. Toodles. I am Autumn. I was hey there, beautiful. My name is Amanda. You can call me Mandy or for short. I live out in Pennsylvania. It's a more laid back area. Come on, don't be so blurry. Why is it so blurry?
I remember we were cut classes, but teachers used to hate me. The only reason
whatever.
That I did that was to keep from
Anyways, I hope you like the home videos. Dad, can you turn the music down now? We'll get to meet the girl's face to face on the next episode. Don't miss it. To be continued. Bye, guys.